you guys did good on that song. You're hired. You can come with us on tour, okay? All right. A lot of you are. Kind of scary. Anyway, no. Okay, another song from Hardwired to Self-Destruct. This one is about, everyone's got some kind of thing, some kind of addiction that they, you know, you don't really know it until it's kind of overwhelmed your life. So this one goes out to all those who might be struggling with something. This one is Moth into Flame. Good one. That was almost professional. Almost. I have so many oh. We know that. Yeah. Okay. So, there's a lot of you here. You look beautiful, I must say. I kind of walked out here, kind of in not a great mood, but then as soon as I saw these faces out here, how can you not smile? How can you not feel alive? All the love that's here, man. Thank you for being here. After 38 years, Metallica is still alive because of you, because of the music, and because I don't have a regular job, okay? This is what I love doing. This is what all of us love to do. So I'm speaking on behalf of Metallica. We're very grateful, and thank you for coming to celebrate live music with Metallica. Very much so. So now that we're all here and all that's out of the way, you guys up here, I have heard that you like your music kind of heavy. Is that right? Yeah. You like heavy music? Yeah. And do you want heavy now?
Yeah.
Right now?
Yeah.
Good, because Metallica gives you heavy. Oh, you guys are fun. Oh. What are you doing out here? Oh, good. Yeah. What? Oh, did you miss us out here? Lars is so lonely back there. Oh. Ugh. Denmark. Ugh. Okay, so Lars is so lonely, he has a drum kit out here now. So now we're all in trouble. All right. We actually like playing closer to each other. You know what I mean? Okay, Rob, what are we doing?
All right, everybody. Drum, brother.
Thank you.
Wow, well, I'm sorry you have to leave so early, you know, because we want to play some more, you know. Oh, is that okay? All right. Because we're out here and you're here, and let's take advantage of this, you know. So what song do you need to hear? Alright. What Metallica song do you need to hear? I can't hear you. I'm deaf anyway. One at a time. Right. Exactly. So let's have it. Let's do a little experiment. When I say seek! Oh, that's what happens. So if I do it twice, so if I say, seek! Wow, it gets louder. Let's do it one more time, shall we? Are you ready? You weren't ready. It's okay. You were over there. It's okay. It's okay. You need some drums over there, too? Okay. Right there. What? Oh, I can't hear that. Seek!
We'll be right back.
Once again, here's my friend Kirk.
Thank you. Thank you. Morsian siellä vähän.
Oh.
Tommy.
December 1984 at the House of Culture. I don't know if any of you guys were there. Anybody born in 1984?
Yeah.
Since then, we've been back to Helsinki about 15 times. We played in Turku. We played over there. We played up there. We played over on that lake a couple of years ago. And we played in your mother's backyard. And you know what? Metallica loves you, Finland. Thank you for being so beautiful and so generous. We will see you very soon. Thank you.
Thank you.